Is the Duke, and the name of the show is Jam Session. Your regular host is John Crosby, who is not with us because it's only the pilot. He's busy, and he's home writing a review now for the Herald Tribune to kind of cover himself. And I'm Mort Shal. I'm not your host. I'm in charge of smoking. That's my job here, deep characterization. This show is going to roam all over the country and cover all kinds of jazz. Right now we're in the temple in San Francisco, the Black Hawk. That's how I got into this thing. I sort of listen to a lot of jazz here in San Francisco. And the high priest out our way is Dave Brubeck and his quartet. And we usually don't even discuss it this much. We usually listen to them. Thank you.
whenever we do a television show, the producer usually says, I want to hear something real bright, something up-tempo, keep the show moving. So we do something up-tempo. Then he'll say, can't you do something more like a ballad, something slower, something more moody? And we do that, and he'll say, geez, it dies. You gotta do something up, something fast. So I decided I would fix them. I've taken a very old standard called I'm in a Dancing Mood, and we've got every imaginable tempo going on throughout. You'll hear a waltz, a foxtrot, a Latin American thing, a blues kind of an approach. In fact, all the dances you might see throughout the country are in this, even the minuet, listen to the beginning.